As esports grow in popularity, more and more schools are finding ways to get students off the sidelines and into the action.
John Rutter joins us now live from Air Tracker 5. And John, now local schools are joining the game.
Yeah, esports have exploded onto the scene in recent years, and more colleges are making room for them and their athletic programs, including Bryant and Stratton's location here in Ohio in Parma, making esports a full-fledged varsity program.
One of the fastest growing sports isn't a clash on the court or battle on the gridiron, but played out on a screen.
It's all about just capturing an audience, capturing the student base here and really making them excited about esports.
Video games no longer just a hobby anymore, as esports are growing in popularity.
It's definitely hitting a different demographic than what you're traditionally see when it comes to athletic scholarships.
Bryant Stratton started its athletic program 3 years ago, and now esports becomes its seventh varsity program.
It's really getting those people that are really more interested in more like techie things, or even that are just aren't really super into traditional athletics, really giving them an opportunity to really show that they're still competitive and they can still compete just through a different avenue.
Clark is even putting the finishing touches on a state-of-the-art esports lab at the Parma campus.
This lab itself is going to be outfitted with 20 setups.
While it may seem like fun and games, the esports industry rakes in billions of dollars every year.
It is a whole industry. You need people that are into production. You need people that are into straight up entertainment, like have like casters and stuff like that. Then you also need the competitors, need managers.
That's why Clark is hoping Bryant Stratton will give students the hands-on experience to give them a leg up on the competition.
The one big issue when it comes to esports right now is that there is no direct pipeline. There isn't a lot of actual training, not a lot of courses. It's very messy and very amateur right now.
And provide an opportunity they might not have gotten otherwise.
I want to be able to provide the skills and the experience for them so that they can really use that to get careers.
Bryant and Stratton will be competing in the National Junior College Athletic Association eSports. That league was founded in 2019 and includes more than 80 colleges across the country. Mike, Danita.
Looks exciting to me. Thanks so much, John.